This method of starting friendship bracelets is suitable for bracelets worked diagonally, for instance, candy stripes, diamond patterns, etc. Unlike normal 1-2 patterns, you take the colours in the order that you want them in your pattern. To begin, you want to take your threads and attach them to the board or whatever you're using. And then you can take the threads in the colour order that you want to use. So you want to pick your first colour. So you want to do this on the left, because I'm working from the left. You could do it from the right if you wanted to, it'd just be the opposite way around for everything that I'm doing. But taking the first colour on the left, you want to work over the rest of the threads. And then pull that thread through. And just gently ease it up to the top. And then you want to put the thread underneath the rest of the threads and then pull through. So once you've tightened that, you can then drop this thread and you won't work with this one again to complete the rest of your tapered end. And you want to take your next colour. You want to repeat exactly what you did with this thread, but working over the rest of the threads and not this one. So you want to go over and then pull it through. And then you want to go under and then pull it through. And then you'll drop this thread and put it to one side and take the next colour in your sequence. Now the colour order will depend on the pattern you're making, so just bear that in mind when you're arranging your threads. Take your next colour and just repeat this by working over and then working under and then drop that thread. And you want to just keep repeating this sequence of knots all the way down until you've got down to your last thread. So once you've worked down to your last thread, you can then continue to work your bracelet according to whatever pattern you're following. So once you've got your bracelet as long as you want to taper the end to make it match the beginning. So to do that, you want to take the two threads on your left, assuming you started on the left like I did. Then you want to take the thread on the right hand side and work a backward knot over the next thread. And then keeping hold of these two threads, you want to take the next thread on the right and again do a backward knot, this time over both threads. And you want to keep repeating this sequence until you get down and you've done all your threads. So each time you're picking up a thread on the right and doing a backward knot over all the threads on the left. So once you've done this, you should end up with something that looks like that. And then you can go on to fasten however you prefer. So you could do a braided tie on end, you could add a clasp, or you could add a button, whichever you prefer, really.